gentlemen, imotoka zepaka, imotoka zepaka, zagaruka. And of
among the top drivers that are going to participate in the Mbarara Rally 2024 are Yasin Nasa, Jas Mangat, Ronald Sebuguzi, Ponciano Rwakataka, Michael Mukula Jr., Peter Kalule, Isa Nyanzi, and Edward Chirumira. Reynolds Chibira, the deputy president of FMU, asked drivers to maintain good behavior while using public roads and to adhere to all the traffic rules and regulations. He said despite the fact that they have tried to pull some of the cars which look like rally cars, that they should also seek permission from FMU before doing anything on the road.
We have brought them closer to us and we've seen them around here, so that we try to manage the way they behave on the roads. If they want to do anything in the city, they need to speak to us. We speak to the police, and if the police permits us and they gazette some places within the city, then they can dance with their cars. But if the police has not permitted you, please don't knock people, don't drive on those streets in Mbarara.
Seeth Murari, the patron of Mbarara City Rally Club that is spearheading this rally, asked spectators and drivers to take safety as a priority.
Is number one. Safety starts with you, the fans, then it goes out to the drivers, it goes out to the mobilizers, then it goes out to the security people. So we call upon everyone to be careful. We can be happy, but we shouldn't be excited. So let us control our excitement.
The Mbarara City Rally will take place from the 8th to the 11th of this month, and the drivers are to do 9 sections of about 278 kilometers with a circuit at Boma Grounds. Report by Adolf Ayureka for the news.